Alright. Okay, everything's good. So, it's been quite a long time since I've, recorded another video. Since it's already week 8 of season 2. I mean, chapter 2, season 3. And I have completely forgot about it. And also, I got a new computer. And, I needed to figure out how to record my screen and stuff. So, yeah, I mean, the quality isn't exactly that good because I couldn't really get a better, but if, like, as you saw in the video before on my, that was recorded on my phone, you could clearly see the difference between, well, this new desktop and the other laptop down there. So I'm gonna just go ahead and play some solos and probably die within like 2 seconds after landing at a gas station. Oh yeah, also like something about the Kenshi Yunezu Party Royale or something was live just a bit ago. I mean, not exactly a bit ago, like a few hours ago, but it doesn't matter, I watched it. There was a guy who was streaming. And I actually needed to use the bathroom. Ah man, that was weird. Need to use the bathroom and then yeah. Alright. Alright, there's people. Alright, that's a fact. There's people. This is the best thing about spawning here on the thing. You can just take the fishing rod and grab whoever you want who's doing an emote that you don't like. Stop. The first to thank the bus driver. I don't know about you guys, but I like thanking the bus driver. I'm gonna go to a gas station. So as you know, the new Joyride update has arrived, actually like 2 days ago. And I don't think like gas stations are not as much as popular as the other ones. So it looks like my internet's bad. So I'm gonna be pretty laggy. Great. But as you can see there's already a guy landing, right? On the gas station. Yes, as you can see, there's a lot of weird stuff happening to me. And this guy doesn't have any weapons yet. Neither do I. Why won't this happen? Alright, I have a tactical shotgun. Great. Well, you're out of luck. Why won't you take damage? Whoa, mate! Why can't I shoot you? What happened? Why did the internet just deteriorate so quickly? It makes no sense whatsoever. He was at 59 health. Are you telling me I just landed one shot on him? Or her, I guess technically, because it's Eternal Night. And then he just... Okay, this is bad. Because of my internet. Great. And I am still pretty much not that able to defeat Bryce. But he's not online right now. So he doesn't exactly, yeah, so he's not exactly with us. Also, he likes enjoying Fortnite instead of like doing challenges yes, the internet is still bad. Well, great. All right so basically, just Bryce likes enjoying the game more than like doing missions or recording videos. So most of the time he just plays normal mode, and he loves snipers as well, which is pretty random. I mean, not exactly random, but I have some mission. Because I'm a challenge boy, according to him, I mostly do challenges all the time, but today I just kind of want to show you what the vehicles do, because they're pretty nice, and yeah, basically. Darn lag. It's pretty weird on how, like, it's perfectly fine. It's almost perfectly fine when I'm gliding. But then it, like, wait, what? It's not perfectly fine when I'm gliding. What's that guy doing all the way up there? Hopefully he's not landing at the... Darn Wi-Fi! I want the Wi-Fi work. Alright, it looks like it's only me that's landing at the gas station. And let's hope it stays like that. Well, I don't want someone to just randomly join us here. Alright, it seems to be a bit less lag. Why are you here? You don't belong. Alright. Even though there was lag, I somehow managed to get him. Luckily. So, around the map are these new gas cans, which you can use to refuel. It's like a handy, it's like a portable gas pump or something. Alright, no shields. Yes. Also yes. So, I don't know about you guys, but I always carry at least two of, how did that just teleport me all the way back into the gas station? I always carry at least two gas, whatever's. I always carry at least two gas cans, because I mean it's literally useless. It's useless to carry two gas cans, pretty obviously, because of multiple reasons. First of all, it doesn't take 100 of the fuel inside the gas can to actually refuel 100 inside the car, and lag. Great. All right, there, finally. Finally, we can get some driving experience. So there's a radio. You can go to Party Royale, Radio Yonder, Beatbox, Power Play. So Party Royale is just basically just a bunch of emotes from Fortnite. Radio Yonder is like some other different kind of DJ music or whatever. So there's this, which is the pickup truck or the bear. And wait, where's the zone? Alright. Oh, I pressed E instead of. Alright, and then there's beatbox, which is more of like hip hop, I think. Chest. And there's a taxi as well. Okay. So I'm gonna take the taxi. I'm gonna go fuel up the taxi. And then we're gonna get out of the... I mean, we're gonna get in the zone. Great, there's another taxi. Alright, just drive on the opposite side of the road and act like they're not there or something. Because it's very dangerous. He's refueling, isn't he? Alright. If there's one thing Fortnite has taught me, it's that gas stations explode. If there's another thing that Fortnite has taught me, it's okay to team unless you win. But it's not exactly how that works, so please don't ban me, Epic, if you watch this. Because I would not like to get banned at, or suspended at, I guess. Alright. He's coming back, isn't he? Alright, I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna boop. What is happening? What on earth is happening? Alright, I don't know. I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna leave. I'm just gonna leave. He's in the car. Oh dear. Alright, I somehow managed to get off the car before he... What is happening? What is wrong with this lag? Okay. That turned out better than expected. Alright, I gotta quickly patch myself up. Did I just see marauders? Oh, great. Now I'm gonna have to deal with these guys. Wait, no, they're shooting at someone else. Alright, that's good. It wasn't me that they were shooting at. So, I guess I'm gonna have to take the other taxi that this guy crashed into the gas station to try and kill. I hear a chopper. What am I? Oh, dear lord. Alright, come on. Quickly fuel it. Fuel it. Fuel it. Fuel it. Fuel it. Fuel it. I'm gonna have to crouch. Lag. Why did the internet just deteriorate so suddenly? It was not as bad as this just a bit ago. Alright, by the way, my personal favorite is Power Play, because there's like actual music sung by real people. There's like music by Drake, Travis Scott, and a bunch of other people. Oh yeah, by the way, if you crash into other cars, that's like the only thing that will actually deal damage to your car. Like, everything else is fine. Fences and other stuff. Even tractors. They don't care. Unless you... It's a whiplash! On low health. But... I respect drivers. Oh, great. Beep, beep. Yay. Alright, let's get out of here now. Alright, there's a guy there. Oh, I got him. Alright, I'm gonna have to go down here, I guess. Alright, it's risky reels. No one really cares. Alright. This guy is still shooting at me, even though I managed to... Wait, actually, now that I think about it, I just stole this kill, didn't I? Yeah, that's a pretty decent reason to be mad. That's... man. Driving vehicles off-road is, like, literally the worst. It's the worst thing, especially in water. The only thing that is pretty decent to drive on off-road is the pickup truck, because it's kind of designed for it. Right, I'm gonna turn off the radio now. It's pretty annoying after a few minutes. Also, you can't really hear your surroundings that well, so I slightly prefer to leave it off. But if I do leave it on, or if like my friend leaves it on, so there's another guy down there. All right. Well, that's a problem. Also, I'm probably gonna have to ditch the taxi. It's at pretty low health. I'm gonna maybe take another taxi, or I'm just gonna take the pickup truck. Yeah, I'm gonna take the pickup truck. No, come back. What? How did that just? All right. Off the darn truck. Come on, please give it to 100. Yes. Alright, let's drive. Ah, boy. What a wonderful day to ride a car and not get shot at. Okay. Dude, you understand me now? Okay. Hopefully people do, because I hate it when people don't respect the- What is happening? What the heck is going on? Oh boy. Oh wait, it was marauders. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Alright, There's one thing I hate about Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 3, and that is Marauders. And I'm gonna go now. I don't care if I'm halfway on fuel. I just want to get away from these Marauders. There's one at 20 sands, and there's one at, like, literally the edge of the zone. And I'm at low internet. So as you can see, there's a pretty significant change between the... I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. I did not see a bunch of builds there. I did not think that there was any chance of someone being there. So anyways, as I was saying, there, as you can see, there's like a pretty big difference of speed driving off-road between a taxi and a pickup truck. So different cars have different reactions of driving. Okay, right, I forgot to turn off the radio. Alright, just gonna go to the little pit stop down there. Hopefully, be able to grab a new car. Oh dear. Is that chopper following me? Please tell me that it's not. Okay, I have no idea. Ah, great. He is following me, isn't he? Can't see. Where'd he go? I went down there. Alright. He isn't following me anymore. Yep. I can see that we are on low fuel. And we're also on a pretty low thing. Luckily, this truck is full health. Not full fuel, which doesn't matter. But, what matters is that it's at full health. 1000. Do I hear Bolt's dance music? Yeah, we're somehow in the top 10. After a bunch of driving, losing 8 health. I mean, from full health. Losing 8 from full health. We lost a lot of health thanks to that guy who just randomly hopped onto my car and... Wait, what? We're not full of fuel. Get in the car. Alright. Alright, we're ready to go. I think. Get off. Get turned off, radio. Okay, there's one specific place that I hate this right now. That I hate to encounter right now. And that is this place. Damn it, they were marauders. Alright, I'm gonna leave. Yes, I'm gonna leave. Yeah, I thought there was an actual player over there. So I was gonna run them over or something. But apparently they were marauders. So I just left. The cars are a pretty good addition. A good way to get away from marauders. And a nice way to, you know, walk a bit. Travel around a bit more easily than having to ride motorboats on land or something. Alright, let's not go there. Let's just stay in the zone. I heard Jules' grapple gun. Glider gun. Whatever it's called. Just gonna stay here. Hopefully no one comes. No, it's too close to Holly Hedges. Alright, so anyways, the reason I don't like Holly Hedges is right now is... Well, obviously because there's the challenge to... do stuff at Holly Hedges, first of all, and second of all, it's also just a pretty popular place in general. One person died thanks to a rifle. I don't know if that... Wait, is that guy seriously air camping? That guy's air camping. And I don't have a long range weapon to actually defend myself. Or shoot it down. Or... this seems interesting. Oh dear lord. That's not good. I'm not... Yeah, bye. You can't shoot me down while I'm on a helicopter and you're on a helicopter as well. That's illegal. I think. Oh dear. Yeah, that's not good. Since when did helicopters explode immediately? I guess, since always. Why did I forget about that? Ah, oh, man. I still thought that the choppers, like, they make weird warning noises and, wow, that guy just died there. Hmm. Alright, bye guys.